Ben Hogan nearly lapped the field at the 1953 Masters, winning by 5 to grab the first of 3 consecutive major titles that year.
Mm-hmm.